Sometimes the sky just seems so big, so vast, and so stunningly beautiful. With a sky this big, you're reminded how small you are. I am. That's no bad thing, because in the great scheme of things, we are pretty small. But then, in that smallness, there is something even more amazing. We are, as the Psalm writer says, fearfully and wonderfully made. Can you believe that about you? As the sun rises and sets on each day, you are who you are. Just enjoy it.